So, we are with Mr. Ian Kwachi, Takoradi Digital Artist, who has cut short my branch to be at the event for TAG. Is it TAG, Takoradi, or just TAG?
Yeah.
What does TAG stand for?
TAG comes from the word Takoradi Alternative Group.
Can you repeat that, please?
TAG comes from the word Takoradi Alternative Group, TAG.
Okay.
And we wanted to make a verb out of it, like TAG.
Okay.
As you are being tagged, and you are tagging with your friend, as in a team.
Okay.
What we are doing in TAG 2015 is we are trying to have a network of entrepreneurs, alternative thinkers, contemporary minds in Takoradi who are trying to do different things.
Are there alternative thinkers in Takoradi? Takoradi is a head mentality.
Yeah, but then there are few of them. And even
are you an alternative thinker?
I would see myself as an alternative thinker. We have some alternative thinkers and other young innovators here.
Who would you say are some of the leading alternative thinkers in
Takoradi? I wouldn't rather mention their name, but I'll mention the jobs that are here. We have these new contemporary makeup artists here who did not used to be in this town. We also have these models here. We have...
Yeah, I'm going to see the models.
Yeah,
you're delaying my seeing the models.
we have other artists.
Who's organizing that, by the way? Is that the Takoradi operation? The impression I got from Twitter is that it's coming from Accra. Very disappointing.
Oh, the model.
The model's on at Stella Lodge.
The one at Stella Lodge is by one model called Tasha Kobner.
And is she from Takoradi?
She's from Takoradi. I think she was born and bred in Takoradi.
I'm very sure she was trained by my good friend Kofi Ansan.
Oh, okay.
She trained Belinda or somebody like that.
Oh, okay.
Met in Takoradi.
So, look,
I have a little minute of recording time left. So, you were supposed to be having something in the morning. Let it happen. What's going to happen at 5 o'clock?
From 5 o'clock, we are going to meet all the contributors of the program and any other person
who, when you say contributors, what do you mean?
We have some people who will be talking about what.
Some people like what? Like, you are on a very important television station. You better make use of your 15 minutes of fame. People like what?
We are going to have some important photographers in town.
Like what? Like who?
We have Amor. He goes by the name of Amor Studios. He does exquisite fashion photography.
Where is he based here in Takoradi?
He was at the Takoradi Polytechnic. I think he's done now. And he works with most of the models here.
Okay.
I think he handles
next person.
And the next person, we have this young, beautiful makeup artist, Vanessa Mensah.
When you say makeup artist, makeup for what?
She does.